suspicious of you out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Central building. Capitan, there is no way to open double key card system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. dock now. All you need is a boat.
Solo los arrogantes se atreven a volver.
I once ran mission at the nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Looks like Mr. Rubyo is heading back.